Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 Morning News. My name is Natalia Rosa and I'm your news anchor. Today is Wednesday, April 21st, 2021. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge led by my co-anchor, Emma Bench.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Panthers. Please be seated. Now on to the current school news. Today's school lunch is cheese or pepperoni pizza. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. The character trait of the month is flexibility. That means being able to be willing to adapt to change. News from Ms. Creamer, our art teacher. Please stop and check out the artwork in my window. All grades were learning about Vincent van Gogh, and they all did an amazing job drawing their own flowers. Students loved the story of Vincent van Gogh and getting to paint his favorite sunflowers using soft chalk pastels or other mediums. We have some truly amazing talented artists in Rosa Pines Elementary. Kudos to all students and their beautiful artwork. Just a reminder, this Friday is our VPE Wellness Kickball Challenge. We encourage all faculty and staff to come cheer them on. It will be right after school on the back field. Remember, the number one school rule is to keep your hands and feet to yourselves. Please treat others with respect and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a wonderful day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a wonderful Wednesday and we will see you tomorrow. Bye!